By the way, this is my first time doing this. Clearly. It's hard to drive in this game anyway, let alone with a joystick that ain't really made for it. But anyway, I just wanted to show off that my arcade could run Cyberpunk. Kind of proud of that.